du hinter der EDF her bist, gehört es dir.
To green before you start this mission. When the EDF destroyed our base, people lost hope. They need to know the Red Faction is still alive. They need to know we won't give up. We have Vosha and the Marauders, but it's not enough. We need our friends, Mason. We'll use the Voice of Mars to get the word out. We'll take control of their building and transmit a special broadcast. The EDF has spoken for our planet long enough. It's time to give Mars a new life.
Okay, sir. get this show started.
Here's the recording I made. Let's hope this works.
Let's hope the message got through.
the op.
Making an attack on EDF Central Command. It's protected by a force field, and only EDF units can get through. Lucky for us, we found a way inside. I cracked the IFF transponder on this vehicle, so their system won't know the difference. We'll be able to drive it right through that force field. If this works, the Hydra is all that stands between us and free planet.
Mason, I marked the vehicle on your map.
Okay, I'm in.
Destroy the power station. That'll bring the force field down. Then we can launch the attack.
I thought I was the attack.
If you want to do this on your own,
Sam, the power station is down.
Good. The force field is offline. Get ready. Here comes the cavalry. I've flagged key targets on your map. Those buildings are your top priority.
Sam.
Central Command is a pile of rubble. There's no sign of General Roth.
He's on the run, but he'll be back. We did it, Mason. The base is wiped out.
Now to kill the hiders.